starting to do it.
Okay, go.
Okay, so here's a
go.
35 second way to clean a crab, the easy way. And then when you cook them, you don't have all the guts. Turn them over, put the knife right there, and then rock down on it. Pull it out, take all the guts out. And that's kind of what you're after. And you just twist the other side out. You got a little bit of stuff in there, so you just take it and it comes right out. So here's 35 seconds on how to clean a crab.
And then what? You throw that.
And then you cook them for, you boil them for, and no mess on the boat.